Beyrick de Vries. I'm 17 years old and from this beautiful city of Durban. We're here at North Beach on the Durban beachfront. This is where the contest is going to be held, and the banks are pretty good. There's a left running into the pier and there's a nice right bank. Just on the other side of the pier from North Beach is it's the Dairy Beach. It's the last left running off, and the next pier on is New Pier, which most of the surfing and the higher quality surfers go and surf there a lot. As you can see, there's lots of construction going on to the piers here for the 2010 FIFA World Cup. So in a couple of months it's going to look amazing, and the waves are going to be good. People down here are pretty good. Some of the activities here for the younger generation in South Africa is Gateway Shopping Centre, which is directly across the bay here from Durban. It's really, I think it's meant for the entertainment of young kids and teens and stuff. And you've got the Wave House, which is basically a wave that is perfect all the time. You get a left and right, it's unbelievably fun. You can get barreled for basically an hour. Some of the best movie houses, you get the rock, the climbing rock. So we're here at Moses Mabhida Stadium. It was built for the 2010 FIFA World Cup, and it came out beautiful. We got Suncoast Casino over there, where a couple of the girls' contests are held. I think the favourites for the 2010 Quick Pro Junior and then the 20 division are definitely the Fantastic Five, as I call them, the Matt Bromley, Nick Godfrey, Sean Joubert, Brennan Gibbons and Dale Staples. Then you got Chad Detoy, who's a local here. He surfs here all the time. He's always surfing good, and yeah, he never disappoints.